guys, Jogo Lego here with a new set review from the Flying Phoenix Fire Temple. And we got the minifigs 7. That's a big, a huge number of minifigs, normal of 3 or something. We have attackers vehicle from this guy over here, and we got the temple himself. Now let's get started with the minifigs. These are the 7 minifigs. This is Flings, this is Stelfor, Voom Voom, Fluminox, Liela, Tormax en Flogstar. This is Liela. It's the panther. She's the only panther in the whole set. And so far as I know, she's the only in all sets. She's got a nice weapon from earlier used in the Lego Chima sets from 2013. She's got her own head used for Tormax 2. It's pretty nice, but yeah, I like the ears. She got 2 faces. This face is happier than this face, not very much because. And not very much of a difference because, yeah, you can't see anything because of the big head. She's got some nice armor, but not very special. And she's got a print on her back. I never seen that before on any Lego sets before. You see print. Nah. Very nice, I think. I like her. This is Tormax. It's my favorite from the whole set because he's got a huge bow. You see? Yeah, pretty nice. I like it. I use this because he fell. And yeah, with his bow, he fell. Yeah. You can't let him stay, and it's pretty hard. That's why I use this. Now I get, as I earlier say, this head is used for 2 tribes, the panther and the tiger. This is the tiger. The same head. Also 2 different heads. This is a bit I'm pretty angry, and this is I'm lonely, not very much to do. And if put his head off, you see he's got 2 print on his back, exactly the same, only it's orange, by exactly the same as Liela, only it's orange, but that's not very matter so much. And yeah, same as front, pretty nice. This is Flings. He's a child from the Phoenix family. You can see he's a child because he got very tiny foot, legs, and at his back very tiny wings. He's got a little sword. I don't know why they give a child a sword made of flames. But yeah, it is. He looks angry, but yes, you can. He's have another face at his back head, and yeah, now he's happy. You can put his armor out like by the rest, and he's got the same print at his body as the other phoenixes. Yeah, cool, but not special. This is Voltrax. She's, I think, the mother of the of the family, the Phoenix family. She's got a nice weapon, not very special, but nice. He or she, I don't know, have orange wings. That's nice. I have only know before this white and black. That's new color. Nice. She's got like the rest two heads. The wings are in the way. I'm gonna put that off. You can see the exactly the same as Iris, but then more red and yeah, dark. I'm sad they not make a new print for the head. It was fun, but yeah. He's got to do a print on the back. I'm surprised, very surprised. The front are nice, not very special, but nice, like always. Stop. This is Pluminox, the king of the whole Phoenix tribe, and dead. He's huge because he's got a skirt instead of legs, and that makes him higher than the rest. He's got a nice little knife. Oh, wait. He's got a nice weapon. That's big with fire. Not very special, but cool. Yeah, as I say, they designed a new armor piece for him, and it's big. It is this armor piece is very big. It's got tiny wings here. Not very special, but I am impressed they made actually new armor for him. Yeah, he's got a print on his skirt, his body. The body is shown just the standard Phoenix body, like the rest, and yeah, here, yeah, the print on the skirt. That's it for Pluminox. These are the bad guys. This is Vroom Vroom. He's got two weapons actually, that are axes to the same. There are nice transparent blue things. I like them. With yeah, Star Wars piece hand things at the start. Now the minifigure himself. He's got two gray wings and a new head they customized for his tribe. I don't know what he is actually. It's a long thingy at the beginning of his nose, and he's looking so scary. He's looking so scary. His first and this is the only minifig not have a second face on. He's got a nice transparent armor like his weapons, and that is cool. Yeah, I never seen a transparent armor before, and he's got some holes in his body. That's the print, not real holes, but yeah, you see a hole from the back. He has the same thing. You can see here are some holes and a belt here. You can see from the front too. And on his legs, one leg is missing. He's put eyes on it, so that's very cool. I never seen something like that.
never transported figures. Yeah, that's it for Boom Boom. Is Stellfort, the final figure from the set. He's got a nice weapon, just the same as from Warriors, but yeah, transparent. I'm not very pleased that they take the same weapon like that from Warriors and make it transparent. If I was them, I made a new design for a weapon. This is Seltor himself. He's got nice transparent armor in another form than that from Boom Boom. He's look pretty scary at his face, and he's got a back face not pretty different. But just like I said before, his armor is transparent. It's different size. That's from Boom Boom. That's it. He's got a ice hand, like the leg from Boom Boom, but then the arms. His other arm is just normal. He now the prints on his body and legs. He's got a X on from belts on his, with a blue thing in the middle, and some scary weapons got on it, but not very special. Just like before on the wolf tribe from a other Lego set. From the back, he's just the same, but other weapons, that's not very other. That was it for the minifigs. Now start with the set. This is the attack vehicle. It's not so tiny like it looks. He's pretty big. He's got some nice guns here that actually work. I can shoot from here to a distance of 10 meters over there. Here is he's got another one that does exactly the same. He's got like his if you put his ammo here, he can grab it. If you press this, hoppa, you can try to grab it, and it's pretty nice. Some system from Lego Technic where you can grab it and take it home and shoot it not another time. Here's a cockpit. You can put it open, put a cell phone in it, and then he's the driver. I think I know what you're thinking. You think that's not a pretty special, that's like all the cars from Lego, but he has a special thing. You can put this off, and now it's a sort of glider thingy where you can fly over, shoot at the temple and fly away. But if they come chase you and you want to fast go away, you can do this and activate speed mode and pretty fast go to the other way. Go away. That was it for the attack vehicle. Now start with the temple. Now the Flying Phoenix Temple. It's just a temple, sure. A temple. Here are the minifigs that live in it. But when they get attacked with this flyer or anything else, they can jump on the defense cannons here. You see, I put a minifigure here. Now the gun shoots can shoot balls, and here are ammo balls. You can have six extra if he shoots one, fly back, get one, shoot. That's not very handy, but it's the same thing over there. He's not turning sideways either does the other. They are exactly the same. But these walls are not very effective. If this one flies back to get more ammo, these, if I imagine me, can climb over, I think, or if it's not, then they can hear. That's I think they just, if I was them, I made the walls some higher, so yeah, it's more realistic. I think you are thinking that that why it's the flying fire phoenix temple, because it's a temple that cannot fly. Well, this temple can fly. If you do this, it's a transformer and transform in such a cool vehicle. It can fly around, and here's a little cockpit where you can put minifigs in. But it's not in room enough to place the king in the cockpit. That I think is weird. Because the king has a skirt and his foot. Oh, there's breaking some stuff. His legs are too big to sit in the cockpit. So the king must sit in one of the guns, like the child. These can drop the same balls as shooting. Like they fly up, drop a ball, and fly back. How it works is, here is a sort of thingy where you can put the balls in. If you press this, there comes a hole where it fell down. So you can drop it if you or when you want. And totally, there can four sit in and. You can drop them and bombard your enemies. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, if you want, you can transform him simply back, and that's it.